Hi friends, let us discuss about Indian Rhino Vision 2020. As you know, one horned rhino, a giant organism, which is facing a threat in all its natural habitat. India is a home of more than 2/3 of the total world's population of rhinos. In Asian continent, you can see three types of rhinos. They are Javan, Sumatran, and the greater one-horned rhino or the Indian rhino. Kaziranga National Park in the Assam state of India is the home of 2/3 of the world's total rhino population. And a problem was being suffered in this particular area. The number of rhinos was reducing dramatically because of poaching or hunting and habitat loss. And another threat was particularly faced by Kaziranga and Pobitora, that was this. Two national parks were actually reaching almost their carrying capacity. In ecology, carrying capacity means the maximum number of individuals in a species which can be accommodated within an ecosystem without environmental degradation. That means if that carrying capacity is exceeding, that means there is every probability of that species causing an environmental degradation. So, rhinos was in that kind of a situation in Kaziranga. So, International Rhino Foundation, you can consider it as a think tank in the conservation of these particular species. So, they have suggested a solution, and that solution was shaped in the form of Indian Rhino Vision 2020. Their prime focus was to increase the number of rhinos to minimum 3,000 individuals. And the number when they started the project was just 200. And the solution suggested by them was to translocate the rhinos from Kaziranga and Pobitora to other 5 national parks within India itself, like Orang, Manas, Dibru Shekhowa, to all these national parks, translocate from Kaziranga and Pobitora. And this attempt was a tremendous success, and other baby rhinos, calves were born in all these places where we have translocated them, which showing that they have wonderfully adapted to the places which we have chosen for translocating. And actually, we are reducing the risk of rhinos extinction because Kaziranga is always prone to flood from Brahmaputra River. So we have translocated to other places which are not subject to this particular risk and vulnerability. So here, now in India we have 3,600 rhino individuals, which means our Indian Rhino Vision 2020 has achieved a tremendous success. With the support of the government's stringent laws, Indian government and Nepali government has made very stringent laws to avoid poaching and punishing the poachers. So that has also helped in this particular program along with our Indian Rhino Vision. And it was a collaborative effort. You should not mention this International Rhino Foundation alone. It was equally an effort from Assam Forest Department, Bodoland Territorial Council, World Wildlife Fund, US Fish and Wildlife Services. All these organizations has collaborated for this particular project. And here, through human intervention and intervention through proper plan and targeted action plan, anything can be achieved. That is actually proved through this Indian Rhino Vision 2020. You must note this because this is the target year. By this year, we are actually revising the program. The central government, the Ministry of Forest and Wildlife actually has come forward to the next step. They have taken it to the next step by declaring a policy which says that within 2021, we are going to have the DNA profile of each and every wild rhinos in India. This is actually the next program which we are doing in favor of the rhinos in India. So with this Two must be combined while you are learning it, and you must keep this in your memory because of this particular year. Thank you.